We are turning our set red right now to bring you some breaking news. Good evening, everyone. I'm Trent Butler.
I'm Sherry Jackson. WIAT 42 News has learned the president of the University of Alabama is stepping down. Judy Bonner is the first woman to serve as the university's president. In September of 2015, she says she will resign from the presidency and take a year-long sabbatical. When she returns, she'll begin teaching again. UA trustees will begin a search for Bonner's replacement next month.